Action compression, C is the patient, D moves the graph up and down, A is for amplitude, B is the horizontal stretch and compression, C is the phase shift, D moves the graph up and down, these are the parameters that change the graph of a sine wave, these are the parameters that change the graph of a cosine wave. Change the graph of the sine wave. A is for amplitude. B is the horizontal stretch and compression. C is the phase shift.